What is up, everybody? Ragnar here with some more Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. So basically, last time we went and they unleashed Groudon, whatever. So now we've gotta go stop him. We are all aggro with no tactics, which is... Sorry, I thought I heard something. It's just my dog's downstairs. Just let me go in. God, this is so stupid. I always hated when Pokemon became a story game rather than a... But, you know, whatever. Don't worry, I don't plan on using him unless things get really bad. Wally just sitting up there waiting for me down Victory Road. I don't understand how he got there before we did, though. Yeah, you're welcome. You let a 10-year-old save the world. For no reason. Okay, this is where he gives us the flute. Okay. Throw hands with a gym leader. God, man. It feels like I've done nothing this thing, but it's been 22 minutes. Uh-oh. Let's see. I love this. This charge only through this. Ground type. I forgot about that. Because he's probably going to use a ground type move, so that'll be the better option. Oh, we called that. Gets it out of the way now, though. If he gets it out of the way now, then I don't have to worry about it with Miltic, which makes that fight so much easier. Don't die, come on. I probably should switch into Vivi. The Vivi could have at least. Yes, we have to pair up. Oh, thank goodness. That made it so much easier.
if we hadn't got that paralyzed off, I don't know what would have happened. Alright. So up next is Victory Road. I mean, I guess there is the journey to it, but... Woohoo! Crowd just give you the HM. God. Well, of course, I mean, I guess I did just save the world, so I kind of earned it. So glad that they have that. I'll just land there. You know how easy it would be to just land, be able to land there? Alright. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. I'll see all you guys in the next video. And bye-bye.